This is one of the best tools I've ever come across for flat bedding. It's just a painter's extension pole, goes out to about 8 feet with a mini paint roller attached. You can pick it up at Home Depot or Lowe's, Menards, Fleet Farm, anywhere like that. Just a few dollars. I use it to set edge protection. I use it to take down edge protection like my big wooden V-boards. You can use it for pushing straps through loads. It's definitely a very versatile tool.